Hey guys, it's Tuesday night and it's August 5th. Check this out. Now the Rubik's Cube. This is actually my original Rubik's Cube right here that I had when I was a kid. And some of the stickers are actually taken off because the only way I could solve it back then was of course take the stickers off. And that's how I did it. Still today, I can't solve the Rubik's Cube no matter what I do. Now, I've come up with my own way to solve the Rubik's Cube. And it's called something like, cheating. So no matter how many times you do it the proper way, all the twists and turns I do with the Rubik's Cube the proper way, it just completely still gets mixed up no matter what I do. But I just want you to watch this for a second. Just like that. Cube solved. Now the thing is, you're too busy looking at my hands. You missed it when it went up, because you guessed it. I have a second cube. See, because I cheated. And that's the only way you can solve a Rubik's Cube is by cheating. So I had a second Rubik's Cube. So what I'm going to do with this cube here is this cube here is going to switch with this cube that's right here. Now, I'm going to take this cube and place it behind my back, and it's going to switch here. Now remember, this cube here, behind my back, and it's going to switch with this one right here. You see the switch? Now, I'm going to do it the third time for you, okay? This time, you're really going to tell you, I'm going to tell you what to watch for because I cheated already twice. I'm going to throw like one cube up in the air and the other cube's going to change places and it's going to solve itself, just like that cube. Both cubes are completely solved. Top, bottom, bottom, top. Thank you. Very much.